The investigation, the research continues intensively to question whether this could be a sabotage. These matters are being researched, and the Interior Ministry is working on this. Our intelligence agencies are also working intensively on this, and as a result of all these efforts, we can know more clearly what it could be. But of course, it's not an issue that could be overlooked, because in different places, but more or less starting at the same time.